The only thing that I want to say is that as much as I'm really grateful for all that attention, I usually observe myself feeling really uncomfortable when people treat me like a superstar, because I don't really identify as that.